The Children's Home Society of Florida has found loving homes for over 22,000 children. But the kids who need parents most today are the ones least likely to be adopted. Some have emotional or medical problems. Some are minorities. Some are teenagers. We call these youngsters special needs. That just means they need some very special parents. If you'd like to help or to know more, call the office of the Children's Home Society of Florida nearest you.